congratulations on getting 1,000 subscribers to Linda's Pantry. You wanted an inspirational video. I'm not sure how to do that. I should just take and string together all the bloopers I had doing this video. It's pretty funny, but too much of me shows up on the camera, and well, I'd like to attach to this bit here a video that I was in the middle of producing, linking together the photos of, that was inspired by one of your videos on your Chicken Parmesan. I have no idea what Chicken is, but it sure looks delicious. It's very simple. It is my Normandy-ish pasta. It just goes to show what you can do with a little imagination and a little substitution for those really high-priced veggie mixes. We used to buy the great big 5-pound... Oh, I don't want to be in the picture! Great big 5-pound sacks from Sam's Club. And then we'd bring them home and we'd split them up and we'd stick them in the freezer. And then last summer, we planted patty pans. I don't know if anybody knows these type of summer squash or not. They look like flying saucers. Someplace. Anyways, I sidetrack. So, we froze up a bunch of them, and I want to make sure that I use them up before they get freezer burnt. And this was one of the recipes that I came up with. Here is my video that hopefully will inspire other people to look in their freezers and plant what you think your children will eat or your family will eat. Don't count on it for being a cash crop. That's for dang sure, because it was so cold last summer that all the stuff that I planted for my kids to sell around the same time they were going to sell corn didn't come in until well after the corn season. Tomatoes. You should have seen my greenhouse and how full they were of the tomatoes that I was hoping would ripen and never did. So, here we go. Enjoy my video on my pasta dish that I created. I'll do that over here. Created. Okay. And try it. It's pretty good, at least I think so. It's very simple. Thank you. feel free, anybody, to substitute the vegetables if you don't like them, or to add vegetables if you do. Next time that I make this, I will be adding mushrooms. Which I can. Yes, you can your own mushrooms. And, well, mine may not be the prettiest color. I'm not exactly sure what I did wrong, that they didn't stay nice and white like the ones you buy in the store. They are delicious. I've only got one child that doesn't like mushrooms. And to him, I say, tough luck.